Ma'am Sherech, bago mo ituloy ang gusto mong sabihin, Ma'am Sherech.
May sasabihin ba?
May sasabihin ako, okay. Ma'am Sherech.
O sige, sabihin mo.
Andito nga, speaking of Popsi Promise, andito sa studio dinalaw ni Popsi Ogi. Si Ma'am Sherech at kasama si Sara.
Si Sara.
So ito na nga, pwede ba nating mahingan ng Popsi Promise si Kuya Ogi?
Ano ba? Ano ba? Semi-regular na ba siya dito?
Actually, parang siya talaga kasi ang kasama namin.
May space pa yung board natin.
May space
at
pa.
At susulat din si Kuya Ogi. Hello. You gonna sit. Ako yung naupuan.
Anong gagawin ko?
Popsi Promise mo, Kuya Ogi.
Popsi Promise?
Yes.
Ano yun?
Hi, Sarah.
Promise mo. Sa mga anak mo at kay Ma'am Sherech, sa iyong family. Ano kaya isa? Age?
Age? Huhulaan ba namin ito?
Two syllables.
Hot! Ay! Ha? Bakit hot?
Bakit?
You promise to be hot? Bakit hot? Popsi eh, wala ka nun.
Sa mga anak lang ba?
I just want you to know,
sa mga anak,
you will always be hot to me.
Aww. Aww. Popsi, oh.
But I think gusto ko maging hot as a dad. Yung init ng pagmamahal mo sa mga anak mo. Dapat
yun,
di mawala yun eh.
Oh, dapat hindi.
Most especially because Sarah is in Australia.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that's not easy to be a dad from far away.
Mm-hmm.
So yung init, yung hotness mo, no, as a dad, dapat hindi mawala yun. Diba? And I'm so... this is a trap for you. You were just
going to
visit.
Don't make me cry.
No, I'm not going to make you cry. But I feel so blessed that you're here. In fact, this morning we were talking about, hey, maybe tomorrow we should go out on a date. Because I remember when Lila was here first, I took her out on a date and just I told her, this, I want you to remember this night because this is how I want you to be treated by a man.
Bakit parang si Kuya Ogi na naiiyak?
Kuya Ogi, ikaw naiiyak. January pa lang. Kung ba naiiyak? Hindi, yung voice ko lang yun. Kasi may acid reflux ako. So when we have eventually... And I remember that night I went out with Lila. I told her, I wish I can have this night also with Sarah. And I didn't realize the time would come. And the time is now. So let's have that date. Okay, of course, Nate is always with me. You know,
it's hard. Hindi mo naman i-date yung anak mong lalaki. Siyempre yung babae.
Ay, meron kaming sarili naming date, di ba?
Boys night out.
No, but it's nice when you do that for your daughters. Yeah. Maybe one day you can also do that so that they know how it is.
But yes. We want to ask Sarah.
Kaya mo yan. Kaya mo.
Sarah. Please pray the rosary.
Please pray the rosary.
Sarah, what can you say to your dad? I want to date to you. Tago na ako dito na. What you want to say to dad? That a very loving father to you. Always want to be with you.
I love how supportive you are of me in every endeavor I take. Even from such a distance, which we both know can be really, really difficult, you as well. You know, I have found it really challenging sometimes, especially with COVID in the last few years, to keep that connection with you. And this trip was really important to me, that I really, you know, strengthen the bond that we have. And I appreciate you and everything you do and all the time that you spend with me. You know, coming with you to work, every little chance I can have with you, it's really special. And I love you so much. I'm not gonna cry. just thank you for being such a pillar in my life and holding me up through everything.
I love you, sweetheart. Oh, ita-translate mo yun.
Kaya, mag-ama na nga kayo, matagal na kayo nakaintindihan sa nasa.
Ayan, thank you, syempre, sa ating mga popsies. Yung marami talaga tayong learnings na pwedeng i-share kasi ibang point of view nga ng mga tatay. And thank you, Sarah, for being here. Thank you so much for sharing your stories, mga popsies. Kian, Paco, and Nyoy. And Honey, and of course, Sarah, thank you for dropping by. Palakpakan naman natin ang mga popsies.
May gusto sabihin si Kuya Ogie.
Oh. Hindi na siya nawala.
Oh, defective.